Human immunodeficiency virus, or HIV, is a virus that weakens your immune system. This means your body can't fight off infections it normally could. The disease is passed on through blood, semen, vaginal fluids, or breast milk. Also by having unprotected vaginal, anal, or oral sex. It can sometimes take 7 to 10 years for a person who's HIV positive to display any symptoms. And within this time, they can still pass on the virus to other people. Once you have HIV, you are infected for life and have the potential to infect others. There's no known cure at the moment, but there are treatments which can help to slow down the spread of the disease in your body. If HIV is not properly treated, it may progress to acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, better known as AIDS. AIDS causes the immune system to break down completely, and the body is then unable to fight off certain infections. You can prevent yourself getting HIV by always wearing a condom during sex, and using dental dams for oral sex, and never sharing sex toys. Remember, condoms are the only form of contraception that can protect against sexually transmitted infections. Use a new condom every time you have sex and learn how to put it on properly. It's important to remember that in the developed world, many people who are HIV positive now live to a ripe old age thanks to modern treatments.